Welcome! In front of me I have Garmin Fenix 5 Performer and I'm gonna show you how to change the watch face on this device. First we need to open the menu. To do it, press and hold the left middle button, up/menu button right here. When the menu opens, make sure that the watch face is selected and press the right upper button to enter. And here we have a watch face menu. We can scroll through the list of watch faces by pressing the up or down button like this. Find the watch face you like, for example this one, then press the right upper button to select it, and here we can select apply and press the right upper button to apply it like this, or we can go back to the watch face menu. And the second option is customize. As you can see, we can scroll down by pressing down button, select customize, and press the right upper button to select it. And here we have few options like dial, hands, data, accent color, background color, done. Let's select dial first and press the right upper button. And here we can change the dial type, basically like this, by pressing up and down buttons. Then press the right upper button to confirm. Do the same for hands. They don't change much, as you can see. Then press the right upper button. Next is data. Here we can change the widgets on the watch face, basically. Let's leave it at battery. Another widget. Then press the right upper to confirm and go to next one. And the last one, like this. Then we have accent color. Let's press the right upper button and change the accent color, as you can see. Let's leave it at this one. Then press the right upper to confirm. Next one is background color. So let's press and hold the, or rather let's press only the right upper to enter. Here we can change between black and white, and then press the right upper. And finally we can select done and press the right upper to confirm. And that's how you change the watch face on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.